patient asks me this question frequently. I ask them to, when it's fresh, not to expose this to water during taking shower. And after 5-6 days, they can take shower, put less exposure to the sunlight, and sometimes silicone gel or vitamin D ointment helps in scar formation.